They're in Rencock South now. The bottom of the bottom. Trouble will find you soon enough, unless you find it first. Oh, beginning. Going forth. Continuing. Yes, indeed. Welcome back, everybody, to more Ruiner. We're getting into the, I think, official beginning of the game here, after we just beat the tutorial first part of the game, took care of a freaking high-security chief, man. Did a little good-good. And now I guess it's kind of showing us a little bit of the world here, which is pretty damn dope. Nice. Cool. Nice. Now we just came out of the mechanic who fixed us up real nice and good, got some new armor, all that good. There you are. We gotta move fast if we want to save your brother. I combed through the shit left in your head from the hack and found a clue. A Heaven Staffer, codenamed Wizard. I traced his signal to Rencock South. His trail cuts here. There's this ex-cop, Rustin, who's glued to a stool at the Vostok bar. He's well-connected for a drunk. If Wizard's in town, Rustin will know where he is. Talk to him. Remember, you can hit L3 if you get lost or confused. Good luck! Good luck, hot friend. That's what we're gonna call it. Good luck, hot friend. Thanks, babe. Appreciate that. More! That bad, huh? No wonder. Not 2 hours ago, someone hacked your brain and sent you to take out the boss of heaven. I'm assuming it was this wizard. You were a wreck. I had to overload your arm to break the hack. I'd apologize, but hey, it's better than being dead. It gets worse. Wizard and his crew kidnapped your brother. Guess that's how they talked you into going after the boss. Luckily, I can help you find him. That's what friends are for, right? That's cute. Either Wizard's got your bro, or he'll tell us who does. Ask Rustin, that ex-cop at the Vostok bar. If he knows where this wizard is, chop chop! Hey, nice. Good stuff. Cool. New wizard. New entry to wizard. Where's the wizard at, man? Hell yeah. Wizard? What's up? Well, I didn't friggin' see this. What the frick?
Y'all didn't tell me about this crap, man.
Where's he at? Ah, the bastard who hacked your brain and left to die. He worked as a programmer at Heaven's HQ until someone talked him into taking out the boss. Look at his sloppy code. It's amazing he got as close as he did. The good news is that kind of amateur won't be hard to track down. Alright, grumpy old pain in the ass, enhanced in almost every way possible. He runs a motorbike repair shop in Rencock South and has been around so long he knows every electronic system there is inside and out. In fact, he's such an antique, his implants were probably designed during the steampunk era. He can build any gadget or upgrade you can imagine. For a man of his talents, he keeps a strange little profile. Clearly, the man has his secrets.
Alright then, keep your secrets.
Introduced and widely adopted in 2047, implanted in the body of every citizen at birth, this nano-electronic device not only stores the citizen's karma, but also tracks their movements, biodata, encounters, behavior, and some say even thoughts. Mechanics registered you a new chip under a false name. Better not to ask where it came from. That way you can access Rencock systems and gain karma without anyone knowing who you really are. Currency in Rencock City, part of Heaven's citizen management system. The more karma you have, the higher your citizen stays, and the more and better stuff you can have. Karma is accumulated by sins for catch. Choices and behaviors approved by the system. It can be lost for unauthorized behaviors like a prohibited hairstyle or murder. Don't worry, I found a backdoor. I sneak in before each enemy you kill goes offline. I snatch the karma and stack it into your account, so you can get new gadgets and upgrades. How awesome is that? Citizen Management System. Rencock's system of citizen management developed and operated by Heaven, and Rencock's citizenship is based on a software license agreement. You sign the agreement when you register in the system, so thank your parents. Thanks to the personal chips, every choice and action of every citizen is accounted for. The system predicts their life trajectories and recommends optimal life choices. According to the company line, following the system's recommendations will lead citizens to better lives. In fact, these recommendations often lead into fate traps, especially those citizens from lower districts who often end up as full-time hosts, sex toys, or spare body part repositories. Well, that's kind of sad. Alright, I guess. Alright, what's going on here? A vast urban sprawl in Southeast Asia, not exactly the center of the known universe, but cheap labor, low taxes, unbridled corruption, and no respect for the rule of law has made it a paradise for uncontrolled business expansion. Thus became the center of the virtuality boom. The poorest, dirtiest, and least interesting part of town. Only outcasts, freaks, criminals, and the unlucky wash up there. There's no reason to visit unless you get off on grime, poverty, and or psychosis, or want to disappear. It's the perfect place to lay low, at least for a while. The upside of this pit is that hidden among the lazies and crazies are some really smart bastards. People who know exactly what they're doing and want to stay under the radar. Look around. Maybe you'll make some new friends. Well, thanks, entries and all that good stuff. Talk to the rest of the boss. Talk about.
Did I know what you are? Did I know what you are? Was that the lady? Was that the lady?
Headhunt bounties clicking. Something big went down in heaven yesterday. Friend works there. Told me everything. Yeah? Says there was blood everywhere, but they covered it up. Alright, cool. So what do you want to do after? Whoa! Look at that thing, dude! Holy ball sack of fire. You keep on walking, bastard. If you don't trust him, ghost break him. Alright, cool. The Vostok Bar. Yes, where is the Vostok Bar? Please tell me. Yes. Infocom. You are here. Hey! Oh my gosh, Vostok Bar was right there. Well, I damn freaking idiot. Oh, I thought I'd be able to dash. Sad face. Sad face. Whoa, hello there. You had managed to hide an ugly fucking mug or something even worse. What the frick? Is that face display supposed to impress me? I know what you want, or who, to be more specific. Wizard. Calls himself a tech specialist. I'm guessing you call him your next victim. He's been hanging with a local gang called the Creeps. Make people disappear. Last I heard, they got him holed up in an underground parking garage. If you're looking to make a little extra karma, you'll find a few other most wanted types there too. They each got a price on their heads. Bounties. So you want to take out those do you want to take out those wanted men in the parking garage for me? Hell yeah, I do. Okay then, I'll collect the karma bounty from my buddies on the force and split it with you. I can transmit it right from here, so I don't have to see you and you don't have to see me. Okay, vamos, and keep this between us. No one likes a telltale. You're damn straight, huh? To our wives and girlfriends, may they never meet. Yes, indeed.
Waiting for us an hour now.
Get to the parking garage. Alright, that was this away, right? I think it was. Let us find out, shall we? I'm liking this. This is pretty cool.
Get out of the way!
Infocom, hello there. Parking garage, alrighty. I was sort of on track. Good stuff, hell yeah, dude. Oh, is this a parking garage? This is a parking garage.
Dr. Hood, what's up, huh? I'd be not parked in there.
Oh, okay. Our bodies feel the same in the dark. Well, if that ain't just creepy as frickin' frick, I don't know what is, cuh. It's kind of my job to guard this place. Which is kind of dumb since it's full of creeps. But they pay me to sit here, so that's what I do. Besides, I really need the karma. Oh, good for you. I'm gonna go ahead and go in.
I'm too good at the hacking sequences in this game, bro. I am a master of...
Whoa. Dude, what? Creeps' nest. What the frick? We're chasing Wizard, the idiot who hacked your brain. He must be shitting his pants if he's hoping the creeps will protect him. Yeah, we're in creeps' territory now, so be careful. Don't underestimate the creeps. They're shitheads, but they're lethal. The creeps are a gang of deranged third children, hunted by the system, hiding underground. Their leader is a legendary psycho named Nerve. He keeps them together with terror and twisted fatherly affection. Wizard's close by. He's the creeps' latest meal ticket, so they won't let him go without a fight. These boys will kill you as quick as look at you, so be careful. Go get him, puppy.
No, it's okay. Okay. You're the puppy here, man. You're the kitty. You're the go to kitty. Get him.
Target Wizard, sloppy hacker, ambitious coward, hacked you and left you to die. Well, Wizard, it's your time to die. What did she say? I didn't hear. Okay, alright. Special, McSpecial-plesh. Whoa! What the frick? Hurry up, man! Let's bounce! What the frick? What the hell is that? Okay. Oh! Hello there. Hello there. Interesting piece of engineering, huh? Creeps can make traps out of anything. Garbage cans and rusty pipes, photocopiers, dead rats and firecrackers. It's kind of cute. Sure. That's what I was thinking. Of course.
Alright, well, I am not really sure where to go. Hey, health station! Yeah. Cool. I don't really know where we're supposed to be going, if I'm being honest. Okay. Oh, wow. Karma! You just got some karma! Collect it to level up! Flags! Awesome! Cool deal! Nice! Great! Some fine coins. What the frick?! Oh my gosh, that did an actual crap ton amount of damage to me. What the frick, bro? Heal me, please! I'm dying here, man. Good, thanks. These creeps are seriously screwed up. They've been known to drag cops here and torture them to death. Just for kicks. Yikes. Good stuff. I mean, not good stuff, but, you know. What the hell is this? Hey! Yeah, give me all that karma, boy. Hell yeah. Okay, well, it kind of directs you to where you're supposed to go, I guess, right? Yeah, okay. I like how the dash recharges very quickly, even if you overheat it. That's actually pretty freaking nice. Alright. Oh, okay. Nice, alright, well, what's up with you, cuh? Bitch. Don't shoot at me, bruh. You have a death wish. What? Am I about to encounter some chungosities in the general virginity? I think I am. Open that box. Give me something good, man. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Hey. What's up, guys? Are we having a good time?
You're so lost, man. This is creeps territory. Do you know what we do to lamers like you? We'll rip that mask off your face and skin you alive. Come on, boys.
Creep, psychotic, and relentless, poorly armed, attacking swarms. Yeah, well, I'm about to literally bend you over and make you call me daddy. What the frick? How did that work out for you, buddy? Because it, pretty much didn't seem to work out too well. Whoa! Press L3 to perform Ruiner Kill? On what now? Wait, what did that say? Oh, okay! Wait, what the... Yeah, okay, yeah, it said press L3, right? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Uh-oh! More creepers incoming!
But y'all think this is a joke, huh? Y'all think this is a joke, huh?
Boy! What is happening right now?
Oh, dude! Boy!
And this is giving off some slight Doom vibes, and I'm pretty down with it right now. Beesh. Stage clear.
Well done, Poppy.
Well done, Poppy? What? Is that what she called me?
Oh, thanks, baby girl. I mean, I like to think I'm pretty sexy, too. Thanks.
Nice. Give me that good old. Hey, what's up there, mate? How you all doing tonight? Yeah, I'm not gonna let you have the chance there, mate. Yeet! Oh my gosh, dude. I am really liking this game right now, dude. Oh, this is some good stuff, bro. Alright, you made a mistake there, buddy. What do you got, a shotgun? What do you think this is? What do you think? What do you think you are, man? You gotta...
Yeah. Oh, yes. Please.
Give me positive affirmations, please. Yes, it's so good. I love it. I love it. I'm a killing machine. Oh, yes.
Puppy! Oh, yeah. She's calling me puppy. Okay.
I have acquired the storm. It is time to destroy all of those that have caused me pain.
Alright, now I get it, what it means. Alright, don't even think about it, buddy.
Yeet!
Well, come on now.
Hell yeah! Give me more of that destruction, boy! Yeet! Boom!
Hell yeah, dude! Hell yeah, dude!
Domination!
What am I paying you for? Stop him! Well, okay.
Looks like Wizard, alright. His fashion sense is as bad as his code. The bottom floor is a dead end. You can corner him there.
Fetch, boy!
You know, I'm pretty down with this right now. I'm pretty freaking down with this right now. You know, it's pretty freaking dope right now. I'm having a hell of a good time right now. Especially with this freaking highlighting bowl, or this highlighting whatever the hell it is. Like, oh yeah, this is freaking fun as hell, dude. Just beating the crap out of people. Like, oh yeah, dude.
Yeah! All the karma in the world, all the karma in the world, ooh.
Hell yeah, give me more of that energy recharging-ness, bro. Not enough skill points. Oh, I need 2? Alright, well, you're a chungus, how about that? So do I not have... Okay, so I don't have the energy shield. I have to reacquire that, I suppose. Okay. Hello? Anybody here? Anybody would like to...
Holy Whoa!
Feeling weak? Try doing some push-ups.
Are you serious?
Wait a minute, so the push-ups actually do something? Wait, what did I even... Oh, okay, so the laser here. I totally didn't even see it. Wait, doing push-ups? Oh, wait a minute, hold on. I kind of want to test something out, but I think I know what it is. Do you gain? I think you might gain... Hello, darkness. I think you might gain health from doing push-ups. I think that's why they say that. Who the hell do you think you are, boy? Boy! Sit down, man! Dude. I don't know why you keep trying this.
Yeet!
Hell yeah, dude.
Yeet! Yeah! Fall beneath me! Taste pain! Yeah!
Well done, puppy. Oh, Poppy, you've made such a mess that a weapon recycling grinder has been activated to clean it up. Maybe we'll give you some karma, or something sweet.
Wait, what? Wait, is this like a frickin' makeshift boss? What is this? Oh! New ability. What? Oh my gosh! Wait, what? Oh, dude. Bro, that's super cool. It like a... So it absorbs bodies and stuff? And then gives you... Oh, that's so cool, dude. That's so cool, dude. What is this? Okay, shock launcher. Stun enemies within a ranged area. Press square to throw. Is it like upon contact? Okay, cool. What is this? Reflex booster. Slow down time to boost your reflexes and perception. Press R3 to toggle on and off.
Ooh. Nice.
Okay. Oh, dude, I forgot about this. I'll have to make use of that. Adds one dash charge. Reflex booster's upkeep cost is now 25% lower. Shock launcher. That's kind of nice, though, to have, but... maybe I'll do reflex booster? Sure. What is this? Goins found. Yee, nice. Holy frickin' frick frick. Alright, well, we're not gonna read all the way through these. Yeah, we already read all that crap. Like many of Rencock's gangs, creeps are third children who have turned to crime in this particular outfit purposes out of an old parking garage in Rencock South near the border between the 1st and 2nd District. They live like animals in the dank darkness of that festering garage, and they fight like rabbit animals as well. Brutal and ferocious, they use fists, feet, rebar, pipes, molotovs, guns, anything they can find. Behind their masks, their faces are often as gruesomely disfigured as their souls. Yikes. Oh, nice, dude. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't really feel like reading that off.
Deal with it, bro!
Alright, let's watch for traps. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. That's not how this works. Not in this life. This is so satisfying! Yeet! I mean, it is really just straight up freaking Doom, honestly. Like, it really is, man. That's all it is. It's just Doom in a top-down format. Hell yeah, dude. S?
What a mess.
Oh, dude. I like her a lot, man. Incoming grinder!
Yee!
You wanna grind up some weapons for me, buddy? And some junk and all that good? Yeah, yes! Give me grind! Give me! Ah! Nice! Alright, let's do this. Alright. Good. What do we got in here, boy? More karma? Hell yeah, you all like my karma, broy. Broy? Yep, that's it, broy. Suck my balls. Open up this box. Alright, nice, dude. We are getting there, bro. We are moving up in the world, man. Our karma is improving. Level up, nice. Ow! New ability, screen converter. What do you think you are? I will mess you up, boy! Me? Woo! Incoming gift, you say? What the frick is that? Jurak! Sit, dog. Time to play dead. Did you say, oh my god, that's what it sounded like? Oh, you can like... I like how you can like in the middle of the, Wait, what did I do?
Headhunt, Jurak.
Nice.
Good job, Poppy.
Good job, Poppy. Thanks.
Thank you. I thought I did pretty good.
Yes, use that weapon grinder, boy. Give me something good.
Nice, dude. Hell yeah, bro. Heck yeah, I'll take that frag thrower. Damn, okay. New abilities, use of weapons, shock accumulation. Damn, dude, I am getting some frickin' frick up in this frick. You know what I'm saying? Where is the, Oh, wait a minute. Oh, is it automatic? Oh, dude, I think I already have the... Okay, I get it. I gotcha. Ooh, dude. Alright, what have we got? Oh, level... Okay, this was the level, huh? Nice, dude. Got a freaking ton of karma out of that one, too. Nice. Yeah, we had one death there because I did not see the trap incoming. I apologize for that. Creeps is Firehole. Further down in that underground madhouse, self-detonating creeps are the pinnacle of insanity.
You say, do you?
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you, man. Your mom. Cool, dude. Nice level, bro. Nice level design, bro. Hell yeah. I'm so down with it. Dude, the music is pretty... I like the music, too. The music is pretty, I'm down with the music. The music's pretty dope. I like it. I'm gonna go ahead and actually end this one here, though. I'm sorry, I'm like... kind of a little bit tight on time here and everything, especially when I'm trying to get like all these different things done before I leave for to go visit some friends for like the next week or so. I'm gonna be gone Wednesday through Sunday, so I'm obviously trying to get up like some videos set up in advance and, you know, need to get packed and all that other stuff. So I'm kind of a little bit on a time crunch, so I hope that you guys can understand that and all that other good stuff. But I do hope that you guys enjoyed. I'm having a ton of fun with this freaking game right now. It basically feels like a, I wouldn't say great value Doom, but I mean, like, you know, I mean, it's definitely like its own game and everything, but it's like, it just has those elements, though, that, like, are super satisfying, you know, to just, like, beat the crap out of enemies and stuff, kill enemies, freaking do, like, these special freaking, like, death moves and stuff. It's pretty dope. I'm definitely down with it. And it's pretty damn cheap, too. So, definitely a satisfying game to play. Anyway, everybody, as always, I hope that y'all have a good night, have a good morning, and have a good afternoon, wherever the hell that you guys are, whatever that you guys be doing. Stay safe out there, and peace out.